Returning to Summer NAMM, please welcome guitar virtuoso Mark Kroos.
Oh, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. Thanks a lot. Thank you for having me this morning. I was just telling my buddy Lawson it's a little early in the morning for guitar players, but I know a lot of you are guitar players, and we'll do just fine because NAMM Breakfast is the best breakfast in the land. They do a real good job here. This guitar that I'm holding, this is a double neck guitar. It's made by Ovation. And it's designed to be a 12-string guitar neck on the top neck and a 6-string guitar neck on the bottom neck. And the idea is you're supposed to play one neck like you play a regular guitar where you'd fret with the left hand, pick with the right hand. And then you're supposed to switch and play the other neck like you play a regular guitar, fretting with the left hand and picking with the right hand. And the idea is you're supposed to be able to have the sound of a 12-string guitar in your song and then the sound of a 6-string guitar in the same song just at a different time without putting down one guitar and picking up another one. Now that's not what I'm gonna use it for this morning. I've got them both set up as regular 6-string guitars. I'm just gonna try to play them both at the same time.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for having me here at NAMM Breakfast. I'm here on the road with my wife, Lenora. We live in Charlotte, North Carolina. We tour all over the country, and Charlotte, North Carolina is a very, very wonderful place. So is Nashville. We tour all over the country, and we play in a whole lot of churches, and I get a lot of questions about this guitar and what's going on. You know, people ask, are you plucking with both hands? What's going on? Do you have a tape recorder hidden inside the guitar where you just push a button and move your hands like you're playing or something like that? And what it is, of course, is it's all hammer-ons and pull-offs. You know, you'd usually get a note on the guitar by pressing down with the left, picking with the right, but I just get that same note just by pressing down with the left hand. You get another note by pulling off. You can get entire melodies with the left hand, then you can get entire melodies with just the right hand. Really makes it possible to play the two necks at the same time, and it's sort of the most fun thing in the world. I know it's early morning, and I know that y'all are eating the best breakfast that you've had all week, but would some of you be willing to clap along with me here? Could we do that? It's right here. Loud and proud, if you would. Yeah? NAMM Breakfast! Very good. Here we go. Try to do a somewhat soft, pretty one for you, and I'll try to groove with it a little bit. It's Swing Low, Sweet Chariot. Thank you. very much. I've really grown to love that song. This is a song that may not end up on any album ever, unless I make a B-sides compilation someday called Misfit Songs That Didn't Belong Anywhere Else, but sometimes people clap when I finish them anyway. That title is a work in progress, but the song is called Sketchy Tomatoes. Y'all know that song, that's Thunderstruck by AC/DC, and this is another one of their songs. It's called Back in Black. So we have two songs here by AC/DC. We have Thunderstruck and we have Back in Black. Now, regardless of how you feel about the band AC/DC being played that early in the morning, would you like to hear me play both those songs at the same time? No promises, we'll give it a shot. We're gonna start with Thunderstruck, and then we'll drop in Back in Black. Something like that. Thank you, folks. Thank you very much. Thanks a lot. For this last song, I'm going to use some tools from the company that is a big part of the reason why I'm here at NAMM right now, Kaiser Musical Products. They make these shortcut capos. They cover up three strings. And I'll tell you, the folks at Kaiser Musical Products are some of the best people in the world. Just a bunch of sweethearts from Texas, and I love them very much. Please come see us at the Kaiser booth today. This song is called Smoke and Mirrors. Thank you. I'd like for you guys to try it. That's pretty good. That's real good for this early in the morning. Yeah. Very good. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for having me. NAMM, thank you for having me back. My name is Mark Kroos. I'll see you all around NAMM.